but it. Or my Switch, my deck.
I was very confused.
The impact on my deck. I was thinking about earlier because apparently my niece apparently got. Not my oldest niece, the one that I have a much easier time enjoying my time with, but my younger niece apparently got a Switch from my brother, I'm going to be saying. So. That's why I said that, because I was thinking about that. Anyways. Okay. When that turn off, I do not want you to update.
Wait a minute. She's got different colored panties.
Oh.
This girl here.
Where?
Where I'm at.
Where are you at?
Limsalaminza.
Oh. Great.
I need to find the place where the people are. Is it down? Yeah.
Shit.
She's up where I went to where you go to the inn. She's standing outside of it, AFK. In like.
Why were you looking at that? Well, that's probably why if it's swim clothes. Because that is an actual. That's like the under clothes. I have black swimwear basically. So that's.
You have black.
Somewhere. I've been down a long time though. I didn't think it was in my clan upstairs.
Entrust. You have no duplicates to entrust. Oh shit. Not good. Entrust. Oh, thank Christ.
Happy meal. Nice.
Oh god, nice. Not good.
What's wrong?
I'm running soup. I have like. Oh, for fuck's sake, I have like 5 slots left and then both my retainers will be full.
I might have to sort some stuff out there.
Yeah, buy another fucking retainer, that's what I'll have to do.
I've never done that. But I could easily get to that point if I'm not careful.
I'll just have to frickin' stick shit.
You said she was outside the drowning wench.
Wherever you enter the inn from, she was outside there. Blue, light blue outfit. I saw a skirt.
Oh, I think I have some of that stuff she's wearing.
Oh, that's neat, isn't it? Yeah.
Yeah, I have what she's wearing on her lower half there. Though she apparently dyed it. I haven't done that.
She dyed.
The clothes.
What is the point in trusting one with a gill? If you don't lose Gil.
No, it's... you mean him? Like, him. You, or her, I guess, for you. It's him for me. I have a manservant, so... the point is because when you sell stuff on the market, the retainers are the ones that sell it for you. So they have the money that is collected. So you can get it from them. I don't know if there's a point of giving it to them, but... But they're able to have money because that's how they... That's how you get money from selling things on the market board.
Yeah, it is. So,
yeah. Okay, so... Where are you?
I'm down by the crystal.
We're down.
I had to...
You're down.
I had too much stuff.
Alright, so you want to do the veil?
Oh, there's the arm veil. I want to beat the game before you leave.
Yes. Okay. That's not beating the game, that's starting something new.
Still struggling to figure out
what
I can do in this game. What?
Plenty.
Oh. Well, I'm struggling to figure that part out.
One of the ones I jump out at me was the thing I probably want to do with my pet.
What?
That is not something I haven't even done, which is work on the quest for getting the Realm Reborn legendary weapon for the jobs. And in your case, you have one because that was one of the original jobs, so.
Okay. I want to do it then.
Yeah, well, I haven't even done it. I have to figure out which one of the original ones I'd want to do it for. Maybe my summoner. I haven't played my summoner since Stormblood, so. It's. That's one of the things, which those usually take a bit, but it will be nice. Oh wait, no, I could do it for White Mage. I think I'll do that. That or Scholar.
Do it for White Mage.
Yeah, I think I'll do it for White Mage. I totally forgot. Ew, I'm a healer. Okay. Okay, so you need to do the veil. Did you already have this unlocked? I'm pretty sure you have
nope.
Unlocked this one.
They give you a quest to unlock it.
Okay. So. Oh, the Graham Company?
Yes. And by do a quest, go talk to man, and he says go in there and do it. That's the
quest. Go in there. Soon after discovering, miners from across the realm flocked to Arm Vale, driven by rumors that deep within lay endless veins of myth. The dwarves like that. What they found instead was gold, but not the sort which would make them rich. Believing the substance precious Arum, miners unknowingly stumbled into deep pools of glowing venom, thereafter known as gold bile. Not only did the liquid burn their skin, but the noisome fumes given off by the foul ooze cooked their lungs when inhaled, bringing on a quick yet excruciating death. These truths, however, have done little to prevent new miners from braving the suffocating shafts. Now even more driven to find what those who entered before could not. Ah, those are insane miners. Okay.
Alright. Oh my god. Just these places.
What places? What places? What are you talking about?
Just outside the main crystals in the cities. They're so cram packed with naked women.
Ow.
Dancing.
Yeah.
Or people wearing frog heads.
I wouldn't be surprised. No, they're either weird or they're trying to be thirsty, so.
Oh, there's a lot of really adorable small potatoes.
There's way too many potatoes.
Potatoes. Wind up Yuna!
The freak him.
It costs real money.
Yeah, I'm not surprised. Alright. Oh, they're doing the thing. You notice, do you hear the background chatter?
Yeah.
I believe that only happens when there's a sufficient amount of players in one place.
Well, that's fucked up. Oh, you are very gray. Hello there.
Really is a... I don't know if that's one of the moon cats or...
Yeah, that's a moon cat. They only get the dark skin.
Okay.
Actually, you can tell 100%. Yeah, she's got round pupils.
Oh, okay.
Sun cats get the slits.
You're a sun?
I am a sun because I didn't want to be gray. Otherwise, I would have been a moon cat.
Why is that?
Why?
I think I was a sun cat too.
Because I prefer night over day.
Mm-hmm. That's understandable.
Also, she's got the lion tail. I don't really. That's not my kind of tail.
Oh, yeah, that's. I don't like that either. Cute lizard. I get.
What?
I had someone message, send me a tell, said cute lizard.
Wow, you're more attractive than Tiggy.
That's the first time that has ever happened to me in all the years I've played this game.
And how do you know
who did this person? Their name is Silith Jinchuk.
Oh yeah, good luck me finding that.
Right in front of me. It's the bunny. It's that bunny man. That was the first time that has ever happened to me.
Why is there a cube?
Okay,
hope you have a good night!
And I said, you too. That is so random. Wow, okay. Anyways.
Oh no, is a starter cat coming?
Of course, heart.
What?
They said, hope you have a good night. I said, you too. And they said, of course, heart emoji.
Okay.
You're like the old text heart. Oh, God. Okay, I'm trying to get vibes. This person might be an erper with the way they're speaking to me.
Well, you might as well go have fun then, I guess. I don't think you'll just go wish he was in that position.
Ah. I want to look at that person's... Oh.
Hmm?
Apparently there's someone with the same last name. They're married, so they're just being nice, I guess. It's the person standing right next to them.
Looking to build a harem.
Oh, God. So let us begin. I was just double checking. If there's anything besides the one I told you about, which is mostly a problem for me as the healer. It's a healer. A healer thing. But it also has to, you know, if it helps when the people who gets the stacks grab the plants. But, what you up to tonight? What the hell, now they're asking me more things?
You wanna have sex?
No, sex, fucking Christ, no. I'm glad they did not ask that. That would be the end of that conversation.
I didn't realize that was a visor. Alright.
What do you mean? What visor? I mean, what, you have
the thing on my head is a visor that I can put down. Oh. I didn't know that.
Huh. I don't even know if I knew that. I really am not used to people just randomly just chatting me up.
You'd be surprised what people will do when they're horny.
They're married? I so double checked.
Doesn't mean they can't still be horny for people.
Yeah, that's true, but that's not very nice to the wife.
Maybe the wife sucks. In more ways than one.
Wow. I mentioned I'm helping you get through the story. And I said, oh, nice! Where are they at?
Oh, God.
No, they meant, like, where are they at in the story?
Oh, okay.
Just about to start Heaven's Word. Okay. That person is what you call an extrovert.
Yeah, that's not me.
They just see a person, and they're like, hey, how are you tonight? Ooh, I said, just about to start having something. They said, ooh, a little baby.
What the fuck? Come on, what?
Because it's the first expansion.
Ooh, a little baby.
Very cute. I said yes. Totally. Okay, anyways,
this
last boss.
I don't know about this.
Where are you?
The guy that's talking to you, he's shouldered on either side by two women.
Oh, you ran over to look at him?
Yeah.
Oh my. Maybe you're right. That's must be. Thanks. At least they didn't call me a fish. Oh my god, I'm
fish.
Because of you say my horns, the people called me the fish dragon because they look like
fins. They look like fins, fishy.
Yeah, I've been called that before, a very long time ago. Free company I was in called Bento. So
what a great free company name.
Mm-hmm. I know, right? Well, the leader was a girl named Tenchi.
Very original Japanese themed.
Mm-hmm. Yes, Angel. I think that was actually her real life name, but not. It wasn't called Tenchi. It was just the English version.
Yeah. Like my not blood related uncle's wife. I don't know what you call that.
Not blood related. I guess it's a step uncle. So, I don't know what the wife would be.
Yeah, I don't know what the wife would be. Don't know.
Okay, I don't know. Step aunt, apparently.
Oh.
Okay.
Okay. Alright.
Noob tits.
Just like how... I don't know, I always said that it's always strange, like, because I...
Buff dude.
Some...
Buff dude.
Okay, they gave up. They gave up! Okay, they stopped talking.
Oh, they did? Oh, damn.
Yes. Okay,
called me a little baby, then stopped.
No, they said very cute, and I said, yep.
No, Pat, don't do that.
Very cute about you.
Yeah, also, very bad, don't do that.
Okay.
Howie. Oh god, don't stop at the same time I stop walking, and then turn around and then come over to me. Okay.
I think he has voice cancellation. That's crazy.
Do I have what? That's not by default.
Every time you raise your voice, your voice volume lowers.
Is that a Discord thing?
Do you have something on that for that? Is it echo cancellation? You have that on?
That's off.
Noise suppression?
Where's that at?
Under that.
Oh. None.
Okay.
Wait.
Is my microphone gain control? Advanced voice activity? I guess. Maybe not. I don't know why that is. Anyway, so you when you started raising your voice, it was like automatically lowering your volume. I don't know what did that.
Oh no, she's back again! Go away.
Okay, who is that?
It's just that bunny woman that keeps
bunny?
Running.
What's wrong with her?
Well, she stopped at the same time I stopped, and we faced each other, and then she turned around and followed me for a second.
Oh.
Very uncomfortable.
Let's see what the examination says. The search comment says, hi, trans rights, heart, it's the little things in life.
Okay.
Okay, anyways, last boss was... all we hope is if we get a sprout tank that they know how to at least make the boss face away from us.
Get that one guy again.
Yes.
I'm also at a serious disadvantage.
Why is that?
Because I had to switch to a new mouse earlier, so I'm not used to this mouse and it's very uncomfortable. My hand cramps a bunch.
But do you switch? What's wrong with... Wait, are you not using grandma's mouse anymore?
I haven't used grandma's mouse for a long time. Oh. I was using a hand-me-down office mouse from mom's job.
Oh. And now you're not using that. Why?
Nope. Well, the mouse wheel has been dying on it, so it got really annoying
to... Oh, so that's what you meant.
What do you mean that's what I meant?
Oh. Well, that because the other night you said, oh, the mouse wheel's dying.
Oh, yeah. And then while I was playing earlier, I couldn't mine anymore because the left mouse wasn't working. So I just said, okay, fine. Time to move to the other one.
Okay. Do you think before we should start, you should check your audio settings and see if you can hear that voice lowering that I am?
Apparently it's... Usually you never say anything, so this must be new.
Uh-huh. It's very noticeable. It's not that I can't hear you, it's just I don't know if that's what you want to be, if it's that way in your video, or if it will be.
Oh,
I don't think you'd like that if your voice keeps lowering.
Let me see what's happening here. That thing on... Well, if it's a Discord thing, then it's not picking up in the video, but what does it keep doing?
It lowers whenever you raise your voice. Sometimes and even when you don't, but mostly when you do that.
Okay, OBS doesn't say that anything's lowering, so... what is happening here? Hardware...
How about slightly louder and saying, "Oh, you son of a bitch"?
You want me to what?
Slightly loudly become Professor Griswold.
Oh, you son of a bitch.
Yeah, it did right at the beginning there.
What the fuck?
Oh.
Okay, hold on. I'm just going to stop this.